Pats are on the move. Looks like we might get a cube into the switch. They did. On the red end, they've got a switch in their favor as well. 1574 trying to go for two barrel cubes into the switch. And bingo, got it. 37-25 advantage red. 1197 quickly on the move. The Torbots from Torrance, California. They played at the Central Valley Regional. They were finalists there. They got the wild card. That's how they qualified for the championship. Let's see if their driver, Jace, can do something good with this power cube. He's got a power cube. He's aiming up and a shot wide right. Reloaded, trying again, lining up. And that one's good. Good job, Jace. 85-95, advantage red. 40-91 trying to put a power cube for red into the exchange. They've got it. Miss Carr has delivered a power cube for the Red Alliance onto the scale. 7106 is immobile down there on the Blue Alliance. Not sure what's wrong with them. They'll have a couple hours of lunch break to get it figured out, though. 1575, Miss Carr back on the move to the scale. 1197 delivered onto the scale for Blue. Red still has possession of the scale. Red owns their switch. Blue owns their switch. Red trying to take the Blue switch away. They've neutralized it. Not quite neutral. It's close to me, but now it's going to be neutral. Now it's owned by Red. There was a foul there for shooting without being in contact with the switch wall. 30 seconds remaining. Lead for Red is about 80 points. 1574, unique climbing system with that bar off to the side. Perhaps we'll have two hangers for the Red Alliance. 20 seconds remaining. Big lead for Red already, 300-167. 4091's gonna try to do a buddy climb right next to Miss Carr. Let's see if it works. Could be the first time this weekend. Up they go, I think it's going to work. Excellent job, Red. 3, 2, 1, that's the match. And that is a lunch break. We will resume.